and the sea. Measured out the universe, and you made me. Echoes of the voice that called the worlds to be. Reach throughout the ages, and now speak to me. You're my Creator King. Darkness and the light, sun and moon to watch the day and guard the night, hand that stretched the heavens like a canopy, reaches down to cover and watch over. My Creator King. Who am I?
Who am I
that you are mindful of me?
Who am I
that you sent your love on me?
Read from Psalm 8. When I look at the night sky and see the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars you have set in place, what are mortals that you should think of us?